a long line. Yeah, it's pretty long, but I waited about 2 hours, but hey, gotta vote. Vote counts.
It didn't take much to motivate students who formed lines inside Towson Student Union.
I think it's a big issue within our generation. We feel like our vote doesn't matter. So, I mean, it's important.
Important for a generation that made up about 21% of young adults eligible to vote back in 2014. There's no way of telling if the lines we're seeing here today is any indication of what's taking place around the nation or even in the state of Maryland. But students on the Towson campus say the voter turnout shows they're starting to pay attention.
I just feel like that a lot of the policies that I'm voting for now, they will affect not only my life, but the next generation as well.
Students also believe social media is making a difference in how they view politics.
Popular celebrities such as Taylor Swift, who has been silent her whole career about politics, has recently encouraged her young fans to go and vote.
Some students say the experience alone has been enough to bring them back to the polls in the future.
It was cool because when you walk up, they were like, first time voter. I was like, yeah, and then they like yelled, and I was like, wait a second.
At Towson University, Tim Tootin, WBAL-TV 11 News.